danger.
First man to walk on the moon. That'd be something.
We've chosen a job so difficult, requiring so many technological developments. We're gonna have to start from scratch.
Go and throttle up.
Only after we master these tasks do we consider trying to land on the moon.
Neil, if this flight is successful, you'll go down in history. What kind of thoughts do you have about that?
We're planning on the flight being successful.
Damn, that is a big mother.
It'll go up like a half kiloton A-bomb if it blows.
The vehicle's not safe.
We need to fail down here so we don't fail up there.
This isn't just another trip, Neil. You're not just going to work.
Do you think you're coming back?
There are risks, but we have every intention of coming back.
Somebody got a Swiss Army knife?
Swiss Army knife? Are you kidding me?
Here we go.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Do you question whether the program's worth the cost in money and in lives?
You're down here and you look up and you don't think about it too much, but space exploration changes your perception. And it allows us to see things that we should have seen a long time ago.
We have serious problems.
We've got this under control.
You're a bunch of boys. You don't have anything under control.